just have to score a good few belters to be a good footballer. There's a new breed of player that strolls down the catwalk, wears designer outfits, and has proper haircuts. But is scoring off the field becoming more important than scoring on it? So, why are you modelling here today?
I was asked down by Derek. Me and the other footballers come down. We're good friends with Derek, we shop in his shop, and he just basically asked if we want to come down and have some fun.
Well, I'm not here for modelling ability, I'm just here for the personality that I am. So I couldn't go up here and pretend to be a model and give it all that stuff, you know. So I just done what I do naturally, just mess about.
So what do you think about posing down a catwalk?
I wouldn't say posing, it's just trying to sell his quality designs. But
you have to try and just, you know, show a little bit of your character. I think I would be better if I'd done it a few more times before today, but it's the first time. I got over
virgin
it, but
model.
Virgin, well, maybe not virgin model, but virgin on the catwalk.
Now, a lot of people are saying that English football is not totally crap, but, well, it's not up there where it should be. And that footballers should concentrate on training rather than posing down a catwalk. What do you think?
I have to disagree with that, actually. I don't think the English game is in a better state as what people are saying. I mean, we proved that in the European Championship when England done quite well. And I have to say, people go out of their own lives as well outside football. I mean, you can't live, die and eat football. You need to have other things, otherwise the pressure just gets on you so much.
Well, the thing is, I've been training for a few hours this morning before we come here, so, you know, I'm trying my best, and if that's not good enough, well, maybe what they're saying's right. I don't think the male models appreciate us involved in it too much, because we're turning up. Well, there's no pressure on us to be perfect. There's no pressure on us to do the walks perfectly or the turns. We just go out there, have a laugh, show a bit of our character and come off, you know. And I think if you look at it in their point of view, it is a little bit unfair, you know, the companies using us, but they're trying to sell their company and their products, and probably that's the best way to do it for them.
Do you just do it just for the ladies then?
No, none of that. I've got a steady girlfriend, so I don't need to do that, but it's just, basically, as I said, it's something else to do, and I have fun doing it.
Take it quite seriously when you're going down the catwalk?
No, it's just a bit of a laugh, really. I mean, I had to be up for training anyway today, so I just popped along here after training and did my bit.
Do you not think it's a bit naff?
No, because if you're good looking enough to do something like that and people want you, then you have to do it. It's just, you know, it's earning money and it's having a good time. I don't see why not.
Do you think some footballers do take it too seriously?
Yeah, I think some of them do. Yeah, I wouldn't like to name any names. I'm not naming any names, but yeah, some do. But as long as you treat it all as a bit of a laugh, you know, I can't see any harm in it.